God. I don't understand. Put a pipe bollard in front of it to keep anybody from running into it again. Somebody can do it, but if they run into that thing, their car is going to have a mighty unusual shape.
Yep. morning, church. Good morning, church.
Good morning.
We're going to get in and start the service off this morning. I want everybody to get in and stand up with me. We're going to have fun this morning. We're going to do a little different stuff. Thank you. thing going up for you. If I can get Pastor to play. It's going to get used to Sunday. Anyway, we're going to speed one up for you. We're going to have fun with this one. And I want you to remember when we play it, you know, this is a song that's talking about dancing. It's talking about, you know, giving unto the Lord. And I'm going to read one small verse to you, and I want you to tell me if it's right. It said, "And David sat in his pew with all his might and watched everybody praise the Lord."
Come on, man.
And David had his hands on his pew and did not clap while everybody else praised the Lord. David danced before the Lord with all his might.
That's right.
That's what the song's about. Don't worry about the person beside you, because that's not the person that's going to get you to heaven. So this is the pre-rapture dance-off. Because I want to see who's on my dance team when I get to heaven, because I don't want to be beside the person that's sitting down.
Great God Almighty, won't you change me? Great God Almighty, won't you change me?
We're just going to take this time for some meditation.
Bring me every chain, bring me every chain.
there's power in the name of Jesus. There's power.
God is awesome. We're not going to disturb them that are praying. Amen. God is awesome. Let them keep right on praying. Children, you're dismissed to children's church. Praise God, praise God, praise God, from where all our blessings come.